Okay, so what did I do wrong here? Got them all wired up in parallel, all the LEDs. And when it comes on, you'll see what I'm talking about. Three full, one partially. What the hell's going on? I don't see any shorts between them. Looks like they're all soldered correctly. I don't know what I'm missing. Maybe it's not enough juice. I don't know. If you have any ideas, let me know. It's funny too, because this one and this one both light up, but the ground is located there. Let me know.